running.
Classrooms.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on. Yes.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
Ellie, just stay away from me! Run away!
Thank you.
good guy.
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it!
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what? Did you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler. Let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
From the other side, to your left.
Shit.
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay. I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight. It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Did you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
He's over there!
Over the bus!
Where the hell are you?
See anything over there?
Jeez.
Hey, are you okay? Son of a...
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that. See anything?
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
you know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Let's see what we got. Yeah, this looks good.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down? You can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. What happened here?
The comics he's been reading. Get down.
Where did you learn to shoot? Man, screw you. You had an entire flock and you hit nothing. Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Oh, it's more than less.
More than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait.
Hey! Did you hear that?
It came from over there! Hey, get him!
What was that?
Hey, go around!
I got it!
Huh?
bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night chasing the storm.
Thank you.
I'm big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. The comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time.
Thank you.
string of soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Things again. Can we use it?
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
What's that all about?
You know, we're cutting through the hotel. Okay. Set up that plank like they did.
Find a way out. You think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stayed at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
It's too high.
Let's see what we can find.
Step.
Oh, shit. Get down.
How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
How about we take a little food break?
Nah, maybe in like an hour or so. We just got before heading back to camp.
Sounds good.
You got some extra dry food if you want.
Oh, shit.
shit! Don't kill me, man, please! Let me go!
Come on, man. There's two ways out of this.
Thank you.
It looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but...
Just in case.
Something to climb on.
Here we go.
There we go.
Thank you.
Goddamn spores.
So much for that. We gotta find Ellie. Let's see what we got. Hold.
Finish it.
I got it.
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right.
What you got, man? Let's go!
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Wow, look at that.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is. Yeah, you know what? You're right. Why talk about it?
I'll be able to get there with this.
Walk away, Joel.
All right. Damn, this is what I thought.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right, I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killer. Kill all of them!
Oh, shit. You talk to the boss?
Yeah. I don't want to hold their gun. Watch the game.
Things, of course, got lucky.
We always do.
That'll be right.
pay for that!
Fucking riots. Way to go.
Son of a bitch! You are dead!
Close!
Nothing. What about you?
Nothing here either. Keep looking.
I'm gonna check out this area.
Check over there.
The fuck was that?
All right, come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.